Continue to understand what
you are right, sir. But I have a question, please. You're saying we should stay indoor, but the indoor you are asking us to stay, do you know that there is no food for us? There is nothing they provide for us. People, they say 14 days, and 14 days is not a day. And there is no money, there is no food.
My sister.
Yeah, I'm listening, sir. Yes, sir.
Sorry about my brother.
I'm listening clearly.
There's nothing we can do right now.
Okay.
Are you saying that the government should release everybody so that the virus will keep spreading?
No, I never said so. I never said so. They said a social distance.
It's a precautionary measure.
Yes, you are right by that. But we are telling you from now to 2 days, we will come out to protest. If they did not send any money or food for us, we will protest. We will protest. We will protest.
Come, people are vexed. They are at home, they arrest people, they are the old people anyhow. When they don't come post, they go use you on a full gun. Now the old people, see, come, they go bust on a tire, they go bust on a tire. Come on, stay at home. Money they go. Money they go. Back up! Push on! They go, money they go! They go! Money 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 they go! Weeper! Money they go! Money they go! Money they go! We know what on now! We know what on now! Money they go! That boy! Now go down! Yeah! They are dead today! Come! Yeah! Go to go! Go to go! Back up again! Back again! Come! 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 Come!
The government of Lagos State, this is what they pick, they pack people inside their houses for a good two weeks, that we should not come out and find what we are going to eat. Look at the rice that they bring it to us, that we have to be at home. This is, we cannot even call it a jerrycan, it's not even up to one jerrycan. Now they are telling people to stay at home, that we should not go out and find what we are going to eat. I don't know which kind of government that we have in this country, and whereby we have a billionaire that donated billions of naira to share it and to let people to stay at home. And now tell me, with this kind of food, are we going to stay at home without money, without anything, that we should stay at home and eat this kind of food? This is a right that they are sharing, that we should stay for the good 2 weeks at home. So please, I plead to the Nigerian government and the federal government of Nigeria to please find way out of this COVID-19 emergency food response, please.
This is not the solution.
Let them find another way out, please. You cannot keep a family man with his children. Let's say we have, like me now, I have about 8 children. Now you give me this kind of rice to eat with my children. What can I? Why can I come to court? I don't have anything to do. Apart from when I go out, I find what to eat. Now they are telling me that this is a rice that I should stay home with my 8 children, 2 wives. That is making a population of 11 family. Now to eat with the same of rice, please. Let the government of Nigeria please wake up and protect for this thing. And let us wake up and guard this COVID-19 emergency food response, please.